My grandpa, he's in here.
I can't
here.
Be your man.
I'm
sorry, she a fucking fan. I get bread, all these fucking bands. I was 7 years old, on God, I knew I was the man. Shit dropped out of school, I never had no fucking plan. Got my boy, he fought too, but he shoot like NBA Jam.
What's up? Welcome back to the video. My grandpa really wanted a college experience, so we brought my grandpa to college today. We're gonna show him what college is about. We're here with my grandpa, and we're gonna go fuck some kids.
Word.
Sir? We're doing a documentary about my grandpa to school today because he wanted a college experience. Would you like to answer one question?
Sure.
Do you like my grandpa?
I don't know your grandpa.
Hi.
All right, let's take attendance and then we'll get into the rest.
You go camp?
Michael
DeRookie. Matthew Guerrero.
Sir?
Yes.
So I'm not actually sure. My grandpa actually wanted to join the class today because he just wanted a college experience.
Not allowed. Sorry.
He can't?
No.
Should I take him outside? Grandpa, it's okay.
Take what outside?
My grandpa.
Oh, you mean electronic?
Yeah. No, not electronic. It's he's in here. So I just wasn't sure, like, because he's, like, he just really wanted a college experience. All right, whatever.
Stay here.
All right.
I thought you meant a human life.
Oh, no. Just my grandpa now.
Okay. Glad you cleared that up. Andrew Levin.
Here. Grandpa, be quiet during the attendance. Shh. Grandpa, shh. Grandpa, I'm not going to tell you again.
Look, if this is going to keep up, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
All right, Grandpa, we gotta go. No more doing this in class, Grandpa. God damn it.
You right into that shit. Look at me.
Excuse me? Do you want some of my grandpa? He's in here right now. I was just trying to, because he really wanted a college experience, so I just brought him here. Do you want some?
Thanks.
Here, it's my grandpa, for real. I'm going to give him out to Rowan, look. Go, Grandpa. Grandpa, you're on the street now, Grandpa. Sir, my grandpa's stuck in the snow. He fell.
Oh, Dad.
Can you help, please? Please, he's stuck in the snow. Grandpa! Sir, it's all right. I got him out. No, like, it's just my grandpa.
Yeah.
Do you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
No, like, you get it because it was just my grandpa and he was in the snow?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean? Like, because my grandpa was in the snow?
No, yeah.
Like, you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Like, what do you mean?
What do you mean?
He brought his grandpa for a college experience. We're just making a documentary.
Sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
A selfie?
No, selfie, but that's a lot fun.
Thank you. Can you dab him up, too? Thank you. It's my grandpa. It's my
May he rest in peace.
No, my grandpa.
College.
Do you hear something?
What's that noise? It's GTA.
What's up?
It's good.
Bro, when you were younger, you had the cutest little feet.
What the fuck? I don't believe you at all.
Bro, we used to play together. You had the cutest little feet.
What the fuck?
You used to suck on my toes.
I
bro, that's you, Jeff.
No. Do you remember him?
Is that Coke?
No, it's Grandpa. He goes, is that Coke? My Grandpa. All right, we're getting Grandpa. Oh,
Grandpa.
Grandpa, get off of the chocolate. It's not Valentine's Day yet. This is what ashes look like.
We'll throw some, like...
It's like gray, bro.
Grandpa! Get off of the cabinet.
Is that a lot
there's
of grandpa?
Like, there's...
Grampy!
Holy
bro.
Shit. It just looks like I'm carrying a fucking bucket of flour, bro.
It doesn't look like ashes.
while if you like this.
Yeah.
Hey man, do a dance.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be here forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me.
He's doing a dance.
Love ya, man.
Alright, guys, show me around real quick. We're in New York City right now. We're about to go fuck with some prostitutes or like homeless people or something.
You're like really bugging out.
I don't think so. You're bugging out. They told us that you were fucking bugging out here.
Mira, te voy a meter un puño, okay?
Mi bolazo no pequeño.
Is $2 okay?
I like your costume. Are you really that tall?
That's what I was thinking.
He's that tall? Can he transform into the car?
Or a dildo?
I was like, you say you want $2? You say you want $2? Get a picture.
Oh, you guys have a YouTube too?
No, this is for, Pornhub. So if you want to get in the porno, just let me know.
I'm good.
We're bringing it up to the underground.
Oh, that's good. What's your name?
Ball Licker. Gary Ballicker.
Gary Ballicker.
Have a good day, guys.
You too.
You
have- it's like cookies.
It smells like a good apple. So I just probably get it. I just never use this. My mom. It does take showers.
Wait, why is this like gel?
Did we get pranked?
I'm not gonna lie to you, it's not pranked.
Alright, guys. We're on a fucking billboard right now. I'm just freezing my ass off. Just drop a lake, honestly, because I don't know why the fuck I'm up here, but I am.
You want me to get in it?
Well, no, I don't think so.
He got the superb hat on.
Ha ha ha.